What do we got here, boys? A Black Ops and a dead meme. Hoorah!
Hayloft Life, side story, hunt down free man, part more. Moit Pan is boss, even I know. So 17 years later, Moit Pan. Wait. Moit Pan was leader boss of Clone Army on boat. He was hardcore mercenary Pyard and struck Combine's masses from offshore with Strike Team Reed hard and fast. He was real important and big guy for his clone army, and they all look up him and give total obedageness. He was such a bastard for Combines that they actually set Portal in ocean just to drain waters, and then he couldn't be pirate, but he still did, and many Combines dead from his attacks. Even Breen in office heard about him and thought to himself, actually, Moit Pan is worse than my shoe. I want him go so Combines can rule forever. And haste Combines bomb ocean so that they could try and kill Moit Pan. But it did not work, and he still was! Until one day when Moit Pan was alone in boat room, cleaned his gun, and was sat alone and though, 17 years? Huh, seems like a lot more, cause I kill at least Savnatine Combians a day. But then his mans came and tried to talk him, and he said, go away, I am boss! But it was Amda who went in and said to Moit Appen, is that any way to talk Joe your seconds in command? And Moit Payon said back, what you want, but real dacker. And Amna said back to Moit Pan, quiet like so no one but in room could hear, free man is back! And shooed Moit Pan the crowbar. Moit Pan say, impossible! And throwed round bar across room and said, get out, I need no one! And Adna finally left and mans too until Moit Pan was salone in room. But he hears someone still within him, breath at his back. So he say to man, get! But before he can finish, it was G-Man! All of Sudan, room go black, and G-Man say to Moit Pan, you did not forget deal, Moit Pan? Freeman is back, so you go hunt down Freeman. And Moit Pan say back to G-Man, I cannot. I am leader of boat, I am clones army. Combines can kill Freeman. Leave me alone and go ass. But Gammon say back to Moit Pan, it is deal you must take, Moit Pan. Counts for revenge is now. Defeat free man and your army will be strongest in entire world. And Moit Pan knew he need a strong army so that when ocean's gone, he could be ruler of Deseret where Oskins were and stand up to Combines. So he say okay again and make new deal with G-Man. Then he assemble men on deck of boat and walk down the rows and satined in front and say to men, I have made deal with G-Man and we must make deal ourselves with Combines so that hunt down Fremen. Ever since I buy you all from Clon Man, I knew best a soldier ever could be, actually. Our boules and our blood is all we have. We know flags, we know family, only fight. I want you to be on me, will you? And men said yes. And Moit Pan gave order to go back to Uroep, where the City 16 was. Moit Pan and Clons went it away into Citadel, where when they reach Elevator, Combine's man say,
why are you here?
And Moit Pan say,
I have met Breen so that I can provoke him to support me and my army into my endless years-longest quest to do what has to be done by me and help G-Man to hunt down Freeman!
And Combison went Moid Pan up alone, tot top of Citadel. But instead of Bren at desk, it was Clon Man. And Moid Pan say to Clone A Man,
"Huh, it is long time."
And Clon said back,
"I know you are here to help friend of ours."
Moid Pan was shocked and say,
"Uyo knows G-Man?"
And Clozum said,
"I knew him when you were toddler whelp. How you think I know clones all those child? It is not only G-Man. And now he want hunt Freeman? Okay, it is. I agree on Breen's sake."
And they went to Shook, but before they could, Cozum said,
"Only one thing. Doctor is in resist now, has informed for Combines, and she is near Freeman probably actually. Do not, I repeat, do harm her."
And Moid Pan say,
"It is not usual I make promise with man as small as you, but you were friend when I needed, so okay."
And boys agree. And then Moid Pan had Collins drive boat to where coast near Rebel Base was, and invades with Colmes, kills many rebels as team. And as Relb leader was dead almost on ground, Moid Pan grab his face and hold him to face himself and argue at him,
"We're free man!"
But lead was dead already. And as team slacked her rebels, Moid Pan go off to a lone corner and stand himself and say,
"Only week ago, I was a Relb too, but now I am Bombines? What is me? What I fight for?"
But as he stand alone, one rebel attack him. And when he pin her to ground, he see it not Rebel, but Clon's Dagter. And he say to her,
"You are Clon's Dagter. I must tell you secret Combine things."
And she agree, but they have to be very quiet, so off they did to room where alone could speak. And Dahter was no longer little, but instead was mid twos and hot. And Moid Pan thought secretly, but he was professional and did not say. And in secret place, Moid Pan say,
"Let's hunt down Freeman, because you are Combine spy, and you know his spot."
And Dower say back, "Moid Pan, I must tell you very important thing about Freeman, but also about your boss who did made a deal with you." And Moid Pan was surprised and say out very loud,
"You knows G-Man? Tell it now! What is deal? Who is he? And what my porpoise in life except to hunt?"
And she say back to him very quiet, "Moid Pan, the answer to all your problems is..."
But all of a sudden her head explodes!
And stand behind her is Amnad with smoking gun! Moid Pan is shocked and almost shoot Olivus' friend! But instead he say out to him,
"Why you kill Hot Dagter?"
And he say back to Moid Pan,
"Yeah, she was gonna rub you out, see?"
And Moid Pan trust him to no truth, because he was oldest friend. But then they had to run because they had killed Combine Spy. And Clune Man knew it and say out,
"You kill Doctor? Moid Pan, you are Moid Cunt!"
And even a Breen gave permission to kill him, so now the Combians weren't friend anymore. And as Clons die to give cover against Combine forces, Moid Pan and Amna snuck through tunnel until they reach Hayden space, where Amid suddenly stop and smile say, "Moid Pan, all your answers are just ahead, and the way behind shut real quick." Moid Pan was stunned, but kept going on to see where answer was, and at end in place he met with, "It is G-Man!" and full of anger, Moint Pan fall to knee and yell out to G-Man, "What's his deal?" And G-Man give answer, "Moint Pan allays want."
"Moint Pan, it was never your deal. Remember Black Mesa? One who crowbar you was never free a man, but instead was amid whole time. Oldest Frint was actually spy for us. He keep eye on you for 17 year, so that when time came we could use to distract Combins from Freeman. You thought you hunt down Freeman? Ha! You are fool like baby so."
And Moint Pan say back to G-Man, "Wait, you mean you use Spec Ops Soldier, whose face I never see, to beat me to actually death, but then resurrect me and make that boy my best friend, only so that 17 year later, you both could use me to make it so Freeman was always play on easy mode, even though Combins actually don't care about me, and all I did was be on boat for 2 decades and be framed for kill one spy? Bastard! Oldest trick in book under my nose whole time!" And G-Man, real menacing, say back,
"Moint Pan, you have permission to be die."
And leave him alone, surrounded by Combins. Moint Pan stand up with guns in hand and say out loud, "I knew I would always be alone in end. That is good. Monster needs be alone to kill other monster." And charge Combins. When dust settle, Moint Pan was dead on ground for second time in life. But as he lay corpse, the Vortex comes near.
"Oh no! They done killed another truth seeker!"
And with their magic powers,
Reptilian Death Ray!
Moint Pan woke up in secret Vortecund black room now, where was chanting noise and strange visions. He saw train full of free mans all sitting in calm, but said to him, "I was never to hunt free man. He was always frame. My whole life goal was a fuck." But then he feels strange presence behind him, and he knew who it was. It was deepest, dearest face from past, one he had not seen forever, but who was real famous and remember for his Black Mesa deeds. Highly popular character, Einstein Scientist. Moint Pan say to him, "You, I remember. Tell me, if not hunt down free man, what is point for Moint?"
"Stop!"
"I see, yes. But am to betray me and will probably steal all clones. What can I do to save world?"
"Dark!"
"You are so wise in this place. I am thank, old friend. One last thing. Will us see each other again?"
"No!"
"Yes, I know we can. Thank again, friend. I go not to hunt down free man, but to hunt down avenge Moint Pan." Back on boat, Amda was real cunning and sinister as he take over. Say to self, "Deal with G-Man was great, now I boat." But as he look off to sea, he see survivor boat from beach and say again, "Ha ha! More slave for my boat army! I am god of clones!" But off of boat steps not just survive, but also Moint Pan! and men realize Ammon betray their boss. He say, oh no, and run off, be chased by Moint Pan across whole boat. Until he reach Bao where nowhere else to run, and Moint Pan shoot him in back. As he crawl up rail, he try to beg Moint Pan and explain self. But Moint Pan not hear it, and holding him to edge, he say back, you betray me, you angry me, you fuck my face.
Oh, fuck.
Now, admin, you have my permission to be died. It's too bad you won't live. But actually, who does?
Oh, that hurt.
Fill your hand, you son of bitch. Ah! How much I enjoy this? How many slices of bread you eat?
Oh, no!
Admin, you went to Cranbrook. It is private school. Ah! And with final shot, he shot Adma into head and sent him over rail into water gone forever. Yes. New second command step up to Moint Pan's side and say to him, where now, sir? And Moint Pan remember what Sintist and Vortaworld say to him. The secret answer to end combins and save world. And say back to second boy, we head for Borary Alrillis. And second boy say back, but combins are drain ocean, so Arctic is glacier wall surrounded by 100 miles dry land. And Moint Pan say, oh. What I want.